Hi there. My name is Joe Holmes, and I'm an internationally recognized business consultant, serial entrepreneur, and the founder of the Superhuman Project. In this video, we're going to talk about signs of demotivation. How do you know when someone is not motivated right now? There are some signs to look out for, but remember that demotivation always has a reason or reasons, but the person that is experiencing it may not know what they are. So here are some signs that someone is or is becoming demotivated. If a person has a doesn't care attitude, maybe they take no pride in their work and really can't be bothered to make it up to par. Their body posture is closed off or slumped, like dropped shoulders or crossed arms, or their faces look sad. And they sometimes avoid eye contact too. They will avoid work or any new responsibilities. They may even see any new work as a burden or too difficult for them. They'll stop showing up on time, and basically they hide. So of course, these are just signs that a person might be demotivated. And the most important things to remember, though, are that demotivation, again, has many causes and signs. So don't jump to conclusions. Talk with the person. Find out what's going on for them. And understand that you might not get the best responses from a person who's demotivated. So come to the conversation with concern and caring, not accusation. Oftentimes, in my experience, it isn't the person who is demotivated. It's actually the environment they are in that's demotivating them. Changes of scenery or circumstances or conditions can help. Also understand that sometimes people have personal problems and it really isn't your place to fix them. You can set clear understandings for performance and do everything you can, but ultimately it's their responsibility to become motivated again.